When I was young, this is the strangest creature I've ever seen all of my life. And well, I guess it's still strange now. It really amazed me. What are those hands for? Why are they left? It looks like an octopus, but they are actually not. I'm also wondering what are the uses of these creatures. Although I don't know, but I'm sure it is useful, or it does something I really don't know. It looks like an octopus. You can only see it in its seashores, like this.